Hi guys, we are G1 Technology, a startup that originated in Indonesia, and let me tell you about my story. That's me, I'm a founder in this team, my research work on deep learning optimization, and I have experience on artificial intelligence and computer vision technology for a long time. So, G1 Technology is a group that works on computer vision technology to solve our customer monitoring and surveillance problem. Did you know there are around 6,000 people getting hurt every day at work? Meanwhile, in Indonesia, the total number of accidents reached 150,000 in 2018, and the number keep increase for every year. Then the question is, why is that happen? There are 4 points that we should be aware. The first one is the discipline in the proper use of personal protective equipment and identify the risk potential, the impact of accidents, and work efficiency. So, for building construction company, we have a problem about safety issue. We design a system that can detect the workers who doesn't wear PPE properly. And this is what our products look like. Our system is web-based application, where we have real-time monitoring page where users can access from their device to see what's going on at site in the real time. And this is our report system. From this page, user can analyze the change of worker behavior, also to do reward and punishment with a proof from capture image. So this is our business model, where our revenue come from subscription, where the user will pay for our system for every year. If we look at this data, you can see there is a noticeable difference where South Korean value reach around $260 billion, and it will be great if we can engage with South Korean market. And this is our customer segment, where our customer come from building construction company. So our processing product is to get user more convenient when they use our application, and our system can be accessed from multiple device from anywhere and anytime. This is some great feedback from our respected client, where we did trial on their projects. Mr. Bona from Waskita said that PPE detector is highly efficient in terms of labor supervision, especially to supervise the usage of the proper of the personal protective equipment. Thank you.